Hello, my friends. How are you doing today? I am your Ramandeep Singh and back again with a very interesting and useful video for you that will really help you in improving your score in listening. I hope you know in the listening test and especially in the first section of this test, you may have to listen a person's name and then you have to write it down. Most of the time, names are followed by their spellings, but still, it is always good to have the reasonable understandings of the common English names and their spellings. However, there can be an exception as well. If the speaker does not spell out the name, then you can put the answer as per your common sense. For example, Mike can be spelled out as M-I-C-K as well as M-I-K-E. Both would be fine. But if the speaker spell out the name, you have to put the appropriate spelling. But still, it is very important to be familiar with the common names in the IELTS so that you feel more confident and do not get baffled to hear a name for the very first time. I will be sharing in this video 25 common male's name that can be there in the examination. I will speak out one by one. I would really appreciate if you can keep a paper and a pencil handy and write the names as I say. And at the end of this video, you can go ahead and check your spelling mistakes. The very first name is James. Number two, John. John and Johnny, both can be there. Number three, Robert. Number four, Michael, a very common name, and most people get it wrong, Michael. Next one is William. It can be William, and it can be Williamson as well. Next one is David, and yet again, David, David's son. Another one, Richard. Charles. Next one is Joseph. Next one is Jason. Then is Thomas. Next is Christopher, or can be Chris as well. Then is Paul. Then is Mark. Very common name. Then it's Donald. Then is George. Next name can be Kenneth. Next, Stephen. Next, Edward. Then is Brian. Then Ronald. Next one, Anthony. Then Kevin. Then the next one is Daniel. And finally, Charlie. And that's it. I hope you have written all the names. And before I share the correct spellings of these names with you, I request you to please subscribe my channel, help me to grow more. And after checking in the comment box, share your score. I, Ramandeep Singh, say you goodbye right now, and I will very shortly catch you with more interesting videos related to IELTS. Till then, I say you goodbye.